程领域的发展对科技建设有深远的影响。工程研究及技术知识不仅引领创新，提供解决方案，也为科学与技术进步创建了一个重要平台。作为新加坡主要的科技大学，南洋理工大学，简称南大，已发展成为设有多学科的研究密集型大学，凭借其科学与工程领域的坚实基础与强大优势，享誉国际。研发是工程学院卓越发展的重要一环。我们汇集了人才、资源及创意点子，致力于激发新科技以及为世界性的科技问题开辟新的解决途径。南大在研究领域的国际声誉日益提高，在先进材料、生物医学工程、电路与系统、环境与水技术、无线宽频通信等领域都有卓越表现。在积极寻求科技突破的同时，南大所创造的科学发现和技术发明备受瞩目。卓越的研究取决于多元化的专长、完善的基础设施及创新点子。科技人才是卓越研究的关键所在。南大成功地网罗各地英才，建立了一批来自不同教育和科研背景、热衷创新的师生队伍。
Having spent my undergraduate years in NTU,I'm extremely impressed with the professionalism and knowledge of my professors, as well as the excellent facilities available in the university. Because interdisciplinary research has high potential for significant scientific innovations, it's great to see support available for cross-disciplinary research within the college and university. This has enabled me to further my research interest in wireless ad hoc and sensor networks, interact with other disciplines,and collaborate with renowned local and overseas researchers, such as with colleagues at the Earth Observatory of Singapore in NTU on monitoring seismic activities in Sumatra, and with MIT Smart Center on water distribution network in Singapore.
After working as a researcher in Europe for about 8 years, I'm particularly attracted to Asia because of its exciting environment and dynamic economy.NTU has an excellent international reputation for its strengths in science, technology and engineering. This was pivotal in my decision to join NTU as a faculty member. I also appreciate the flexible, multidisciplinary working environment here, with opportunities to collaborate with peers within and outside the university.
I knew that NTU was the university of my choice for graduate studies since I was undergraduate. NTU offers a wide range of research area for students to choose and pursue. The university is always enhancing student research experience with its leading edge facilities and offering opportunities for students to be exposed to international research collaboration. In pursuing my research in functional carbon materials, I was very fortunate to have the opportunity to work in the prestigious National Competitive Research Program on carbon nanotube-based printed electronics, a project in collaboration with Technical University of Munich and University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign.
重视研究设备的投资，南大逐步建立了世界一流的研究设施。为了鼓励交叉学术领域的合作及创意交流，南大也特别提倡发展跨学院科研项目。在科研方面， 工学院实施的是一个跨学科及国际性的研究战略方针，除了鼓励多元化的研究探索，也依据科技发展趋势与机遇开发前沿科技，包括在可持续发展、保健医疗体制科技及新创意媒体三项大学将着重发展的2015年战略领域。为了进一步强化我们的优势，扩大我们的国际网络，学院已规划了9项重点领域，推动可持续发展研究。研发是国际性的，通过广泛的国际合作，我们为先进科技的发展与创新奠下扎实的基础。我们与世界知名学府的交流，促进了优秀学者之间的互动与知识交换，同时也通过与工商界的紧密合作，确保我们的研究保持竞争力与实践性。
Management of water resources is of strategic importance in Singapore. CBG Consultants is involved in various water resource projects, and it is important to link up with academia such as NTU on research exchange and transfer of technology.With the school's strength in water resource engineering, we have collaborated on various projects, such as the nutrient removal from reservoir inflows using floating vegetation mats, with application in wetland treatment system design. We will expect to have more tie-ups with the college in the future, including sustainable stormwater management.
I have the great fortune to be part of a CRP team with NTU in the area of carbon nanotube networks as thin film electronic materials. The students at NTU, the characterization facilities, the material synthesis capabilities are quite attractive and will really drive this program forward. It's also interesting because it'll give my own students a chance to experience international collaborations and interactions with researchers in Singapore.
创新和科技转化在研究型大学里扮演举足轻重的角色。在工学院，师生们的研究和发明不仅延伸为科技成果产业化，也引领了新企业的诞生，为学院创造了浓郁的企业文化氛围。为了进一步推广创业文化，南洋理工大学与考夫曼基金会携手设立了美国以外的第一个考夫曼校园。
In conjunction with the university's thrust in biomedical sciences, we developed the first biodegradable polymer stent with drug eluting capability in 2004. Amaranth Medical was started in 2005 to exploit this technology. And by 2006, we were able to attract US $7.5 million funding in investment from Tata Life Sciences of Palo Alto, California, and also BioOne Capital in Singapore.During this entire process, the university's Innovation and Technology Transfer Office has provided critical support for us, from patent filing to contract negotiations to technology transfer.
So given NTU's efforts to boost entrepreneurial development, we think that more attractive systems will evolve to both motivate and reward exploitation of commercializable research within NTU.
经过长期累积的科研投入与建设, 南大已晋升为世界先进大学之列。 着眼未来, 保持竞争力, 注重国际合作和秉持国际视野, 将继续是学院发展的特点。
The College of Engineering is one of the world's largest engineering colleges today, and it has established itself as a premier engineering institution. Within the college, the spirit of scientific inquiry is active and energetic. We have been participating actively in the university's research agenda with continued emphasis on international collaborations, investment in high-quality research infrastructure, and recruitment of best faculty and students. With steady growth in research output and funding, the college is well poised to ride the next leg of excellence.
把握契机，开拓新领域，工学院将继续借着我们的国际网络、丰富的人力资源及创意，保持领先的研究地位。南大工程学院，实现卓越研究和教育的启航地。